Well, hello guys, it's Chris. From impressive social skills to amazing rescue stories, here are 8 mind-blowing facts about dolphin intelligence. Number 8. Interactions with humans. One of the most documented and talked about things in the world today is how dolphins communicate with humans. If you look up dolphins and humans on the internet or read about them in books, you'll hear stories of how dolphins have not just been kind to humans, but have also saved human lives. And despite what people may think, this is something that didn't just start in the 20th century. It's actually gone back much further than that. Dolphins used to swim with the Greeks and are said to have helped certain countries during war. Not to mention, they're a very attentive and responsive animal when in captivity, such as a water park like SeaWorld. They love to entertain people, interact with trainers, and more. But what does this prove? It proves that these dolphins have a natural kindness and kinship towards humans, even the ones in captivity who will perform without the need or promise of food. Most captured animals need that promise just to do a trick, but dolphins are so up for this at times that they'll do it just to show off. Now, to be clear, there have been cases of dolphins not behaving kindly to humans, including cases of them hurting people, pinning them to the sea floor, and in one case, actually killing a human, which shows that this isn't just a blind loyalty, but rather a dolphin's decision to be kind or to be mean. Another proof of massive intelligence. And if you're curious, the reason for the dolphin killing a human was because a human decided to put a cigarette into the dolphin's blowhole, which I think we can all agree is not the proper way to treat a dolphin. Number 7. Irrawaddy. The Irrawaddy is a species of dolphin that primarily lives in the waters of Southeast Asia, such as the Bengal Bay, and for many years they observed the local fishermen capture fish. So one day, they adapted their behavior to actually help them catch fish, in exchange for some fish for themselves. Which means you could define this as a you scratch my back, I'll scratch yours scenario. It's pretty clever, no? As far as how this relationship works, the dolphins will actually lure in the fish. Then the fishermen release their nets and bring them in. The Irrawaddy are rewarded with fish before the nets are brought in for the fishermen. And believe it or not, no other animal in the world has adapted this way so that they can benefit off of human behavior. But it also speaks to how intelligent the dolphins are, that they were able to observe, learn, and then figure out how this could benefit them in the end. This new relationship has been so profitable for certain fishermen that there are actually battles to get the best Irrawaddy and make sure they're not stolen by others, making the Irrawaddy not just valuable, but arguably one of the smartest dolphin species out there in the world today. Number 6. Their own kind of social media. One thing that animal researchers always try and understand is how groups of animals interact with one another within their own communities. For dolphins, they actually have enough intelligence to not just work in groups, but also to have hierarchies in regards to relationships. A dolphin alone is not really a dolphin, says Lori Marino, an expert on dolphin intelligence. Being a dolphin means being embedded in a complex social network, even more so than with humans. After much study, it was found out that there are 3 levels of dolphin alliances. The first is what you might expect, an intimate relationship between a male and a female dolphin, which lines up with much of the rest of the animal world. Then, there are groups of dolphins that work together in an alliance that can do various things when united, including apparently stealing other dolphins from their alliances. The trick here is that while you'd think these groups wouldn't last long, studies say that they'll remain together for about 16 years, if not longer. Finally, dolphins actually comprise their own form of armies, which they use to defend one another and fight off things like sharks and other predators. While this may seem basic at first, you need to remember that for these to work, the dolphin needs to remember its relationship with every single other dolphin in the group or army. Dolphins have been known to make sudden changes about their relationships with others in the group, showing that they don't just remember them, but they'll have deep-rooted feelings that can alter their decisions about them, thus making this a true social network, as everyone has feelings about everyone else, not something you would expect from an animal like this. Number 5. Dolphins are very creative. You might think that dolphins are creative because they're trained to do certain tricks at parks like SeaWorld, but that's just conditioning. Dolphins on more than one occasion have proven to their trainers that they're coming up with their own tricks that they can do on the fly and with minimal effort in terms of thinking hard about what to do. That suggests that they are indeed creative, and that they understand how to impress those around them. There have even been times that dolphins will talk to one another, and it's in such a fashion that it appears that they're coming up with a plan. But their creativity goes beyond that. Many animals are able to devise ways to get food in their habitats, but dolphins are able to think outside the box in order to do what they need without causing harm to themselves, such as how female bottlenose dolphins in Shark Bay, Western Australia, will use sponges from the sea as protection as they forage through the sand on the floor, a technique so useful it'll teach this trick to its children. Or how dolphins near Florida will actually swim around schools of fish with a wall of mud to get them to a position where they can be eaten easily. This kind of innate creativity is rare for many animals. Number 4. Dolphins can get high. You might look at that title and think, are you telling me that dolphins actually use drugs? And the answer to that is, well, it's yes and no. No, dolphins don't induce a state of high by drugs like LSD or marijuana. However, there have been cases of young dolphins getting injected with a neurotoxin from a puffer fish and reacting to it in a way that's been described as getting high. And if you're looking for proof as to how this is getting them high, you need only look at what happens when the neurotoxin gets into their system, as it's been shown that they'll actually go to the surface of the water and look down on it so they can see their own reflections, something dolphins don't usually do. But how does this prove high intelligence? And the answer lies in how the brain treats new experiences, and the desire of creatures to try new experiences. Humans often love to do new things, push their boundaries, and see how far we can go both physically and mentally. But most animal species are rooted in their ways, which actually limits them in terms of evolution sometimes. For dolphins, though, they appear to have an inquisitiveness about them that is very human-like. And that's very rare, and thus, in the eyes of scientists, it's further proof of a great intelligence. Number 3. Their brains match and surpass humans. The subject of brain size and function is one that has fascinated scientists for many years, which is why dolphins are a key focus when it comes to animal intelligence. While animals like elephants do have larger brains, they have fewer neurons in terms of comparison to humans. Dolphins don't have that. In fact, dolphin brains are a little bit bigger than ours and have double the neurons, and sometimes even more. Neurons in the brain are known as the basic working unit, and they're made to send information to the cells, muscles, and glands of the brain and body. While it's hardly proof of higher intelligence in regards to other animals, it does back up why many dolphins appear smarter than they should be. It's because they have the literal brain power to be more than just basic animals, and that's why many find them so fascinating. Number 2. Constant brain function. The human brain is very unique in regards to how it works in connection with all the functions that allow us to live. What might surprise you, though, is that dolphins have many similar functions. One of the most surprising similarities is that dolphins breathe voluntarily, meaning that they have to make a conscious choice to breathe. It's not something that just happens. Just like humans, most animals on land don't have that function. But it goes beyond that. When they sleep, which is something they also choose to do, only half of their brain shuts down. Also, kind of like humans. And there are some who believe that dolphins actually have the ability to dream based on movements noted in their sleep cycles. This would be another layer of brain function that animals usually don't have outside of humans. It should be noted, though, that unlike humans, dolphins don't fully go to sleep. I was speaking literally when I said that they shut half their brain down when resting, and they'll use the other half to stay awake, in part to look out for predators, and to keep breathing and more. Which shows that dolphins aren't fools. They know that they aren't safe in the waters. And that knowledge actually leads them to sleep in groups to stay safe. Number 1. They have a language that is indecipherable. Animals in the air, on the land, and in the water have their own ways of communicating with members of their own species, and sometimes with other species. But for dolphins, they are a rather unique case, because we know that they talk, and we can hear them talk to one another, but despite tons of research, we can't decipher what they're saying or how exactly this language works. Granted, there has been a bit of progress on the subject. We know via recordings that dolphins have 5 base sounds that they use in their language, but how it all connects is still a mystery. However, one fact that we can confirm is that dolphins have names for each other, something that isn't common in the animal kingdom outside of us humans. It's believed that each dolphin will come up with their own name and then make a unique call that signals what that name is. Progress is slow on the communication front, but many are hoping that one day we'll find the Rosetta Stone that makes this language known to all. Thanks for watching. What did you think about these facts about dolphin intelligence? Let me know in the comments, and also maybe share any of the dolphin stories that you might have. Be sure to subscribe, and I'll see you next time.